What's up, guys? It's your boy Finliano, and welcome back for more Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Hey, so today we're gonna find Silverback. We are all the way over here, the middle of the map. We have some skill points, let's check them out. Okay. What do I need? Yeah, let's have some more stamina. Okay. Class item capacity is good. Skill credits. Okay. So I'm gonna get this one. And I'm gonna take this one. Why not? Okay. And as for our missions, we need to kill two enemies with CQC in less than 20 seconds. Okay, we found the generator. Yeah, that's enough intel for now. Let's head down.
I didn't think Silverback could get creepier.
I know you must have seen those pictures.
I need to watch out for that sniper.
Okay. telling you, they can't take us.
Smoke them, boys. Smoke them.
The tangos.
Watch the targets.
Shoot those assholes! Shoot them!
Take them out! You're dead, asshole! Stay focused! Kill anything that moves! Stay low! Keep it up!
Okay, we got it off everyone. Let's do it. We're gonna loot the whole place. No, it's down there, okay. Nice.
Who? What do you want?
Hey, I don't want trouble. What is it?
Where is this intel? There.
Whoa. What are you doing here?
Hello. Hey, wait. Don't be afraid. I just want to talk.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Silverback.
You don't find Silverback. He finds you. He comes around a lot taking people away who aren't pulling their weight. A few days later, we'll find photos of their corpses.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
Okay. Oh my goodness, it's bad. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Please, I'm not doing anything wrong.
Who are you?
All right, this is a big base. I think that's the generator. Commander, that's good. That's a lot of people. Okay. It's gonna be tough.
Contact here also.
Run button. Okay, good.
Nothing to report. Same here. Should investigate. No sign of threat.
Okay. Oh, let me kill this wolf here.
Negative movement over here. No movement here.
Cool, same here. I'm almost off shift, so I'll have a rocket launcher check.
If I shoot him, the one behind is gonna find out.
Copy. Negative activity in my area. Standing by for relief by RTO.
Yeah, that's too far.
Rumor is Blake got himself killed. Shame he was such a neurotic bastard. It's quiet over here.
Wait. Shit!
You need to come with me.
I'm gonna give you one chance to tell me where Silverback is.
No, I can't. I can't. He'll kill me.
Oh, yeah? What do you think I'll do?
Oh, you don't understand, man. He's totally crazy. Have you seen the photos?
Where is he?
All right. The province, think All Good Hope Mountain. We figured out he's got a place there.
All right. I can't believe I forgot about this. That was close. Okay. Do I have line of sight? Okay.
You couldn't pay me enough to be in a room with Silverback.
All right, we took out everyone. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, I'm just loot the whole place.
how you imagined it?
What? They found us!
Yeah, I think that's the last crate. Sweet. Okay, we have some distance to travel, so let's just take the helicopter. Okay, here we go. I still hear some drones. It's fine. Okay. Oh, two snipers. Just wanna check, is that all? What's that? Hey, is that a secret entrance? So I don't have to take that? It's very protected. Okay. Let's see. Where was that secret entrance again? I'm gonna go check it out. I don't wanna alert anyone. If I destroy the drone, they all get alerted. And I believe we don't have to do that. I didn't see you. Okay, I need my drone. Where is that tunnel? Oh, down there, okay. Let me just do that. Okay. Okay, that test better.
Definitely heard something.
Something's up.
Shit.
Same here. Nothing happening here.
Copy that. Nothing to report here.
Okay. I need to be a bit more patient. That's better.
Oh boy.
Nothing out here. Rog, quiet here as well. That's the exit. Okay, in that case, I'm gonna be more careful.
Recommend recon.
Okay, that's good. I think that's the same exit. Okay, okay. That was the entrance that I decided not to take. Do not have enough intel. Okay, I'm gonna take another way. Wait a minute. Yep, that's a crate time I'm gonna take. That's the only way I can take. Let me look at it one more time.
No sign of threat.
Nothing to report.
Yeah, I'm clear over here, too. Say, you ever get a weird lump checked out by your medic? The new sniper said he had something similar once, not too long ago. It was a bot fly. You do not want that in you. Get a check.
Nothing out here.
Copy, I have the same. I hope they added that new radio op to the roster already.
Negative movement over here.
The period is over.
Copy, safe.
They don't talk to me about Silverback. He's always been crazy, if you ask me. Blake being gone is just an excuse.
No movement.
He's right above me.
Initiate a search.
All right, I'll go too.
No threat ID. Expanding grid.
Someone's out here. I know it. Yeah, something's out there.
Can't hurt to initiate a search. No threat ID. Expanding grid. Something doesn't feel right. Moving to sweep the area.
Did I accidentally kill Silverback?
Whatever is on here must be important.
All right. What am I saying? It was not an accident. It was all planned. Loot the place. Okay, do I need to go this way now? It goes down. What's over here? Oh, that goes down as well, okay. I hear footsteps. Okay. I'm just gonna check if... Did we get everything? Yeah, we got everything in this space. Nice. Alright, how do we get out? That's a nice car. No! No! All right, we have a mission down there. Reach the Aurora Data Farm. Okay. Wait, can I use my drone? Okay, well, see two snipers. Yep, just two. Yeah. Okay, let's just parachute our way.
Something's up. I know it. Still looking. So far, I got nothing. Something's up. I know it.
Jesus. If anything's out here, it already froze to death.
Negative contact.
There's too many of them.
Still,
shit. I'm gonna keep looking out here.
Nothing happening here. I'll keep
looking. There's nothing here.
Our genies get bigger all the time.
Yeah, they're pretty slick, that's for sure. You gotta wonder though, what happens when one goes down?
I want to see our head. Human head.
Even half the stories are true. She sounds like a special kind of torturer.
I forgot the crate over there.
Who are you?
Okay, I'll go this way. Stay close to the edges. Thank you.
Come on! You're going down! Watch for targets!
Hello there. What happened? Where is everyone?
The soldiers, they just came in here and took the programmers.
Took them where?
I hear they were taking them to the security office at the data farm. I still can't believe it.
I'll see what I can do. Thanks, stranger.
Hey. Okay, that's done. There's a crate downstairs, okay. Let's get it. Let's get it. Okay, destroy servers in the tech lab. Okay, I'm gonna use a grenade. Let me see, can I use my bullets? Oh yeah.
I'm gonna get me some.
Keep your focus, man.
Did I forget something? Oh. Okay, I need another way.
Keep your focus, man.
I'm ready to fire.
Get him. Smoke 'em, boys, smoke 'em.
I'm ready to fire.
Shoot those assholes. Shoot them.
No, Doctor had intel.
Come on, let's kill these bastards. Come on, I need a visual.
Oh no. All good.
Need a visual.
There's one more crate left that I need to get.
I'm ready to fire.
Come on, let's kill these bastards!
Okay, how do I get down there? That's the generator. Good. Okay, let me see. Did we get everything? Yes, we did. Alright. Okay, there's a helicopter here. How far are we going? That's pretty far. Okay, that's good. All right, and we are back. Just arrived. Use the helicopter over there. Recon the main entrance with drone. Okay. I guess I don't need to interrogate that person.
Please, just let me...
Just relax, alright? I'm not with Sentinel. I'm here to help.
Go to hell! This is another one of her games, isn't it? Ilza Herzog, Queen of the Pathetic. Tell her... I can't take it anymore. You tell her!
Just keep your head down and be quiet. Come with me.
Okay. I know a place.
Okay. Why is he running like that?
Look, I'm really not with Sentinel, all right? My name is Nomad. Jay Skell sent me. He and I are trying to take down a section of the drone perimeter.
The back door. She wants us to close the back door.
Yeah. You're on the computer security team.
You're really working with Jace?
Yeah, let's just say we have a common agenda.
You have no idea what this South African bitch does to people. To make them work. To make them do what she wants or think what she wants them to think. Even just to get a confession.
I've known people impressed by her set of skills.
Where's Fat Zabi? Where is Fat Zabi?
The hell, Vaughn? Been at this for days. You gonna keep talking to him or you gonna do something?
Yeah, well, waterboarding doesn't work, so I don't know what else to do.
You don't know what to do?
Hey, what the hell, man?
Let him be.
Breaking shins is illegal.
Sabi Korjas.
The valley you call Pandora's Box. Please!
Order up.
Guess it's time to eat.
Hey, now you know we can't be doing that shit.
Christ's sake. But you want to split hairs over what's legal, what's not? Shit, this ain't nothing compared to what would happen if we handed them off to a real contractor. We used to work with this, badass blonde-haired bitch from South Africa. She loved torture. Took pleasure out of it, but let me tell you something. She got answers.
Yeah, now that was a confession you could count on.
Goddamn daddy's boy, Vaughn. Taking his instructions out of his FM, playing office politics. You really want to work with a shitbird like that? Wouldn't you rather have a competent contractor in your corner?
Yeah. Well, not a bad day's work. I'll have my medium rare.
Oops.
It's your problem. You guys are tasked to me. You're my thugs with guns.
I'll be real clear with you, Vaughn. We're here to babysit you. We don't answer to you. Now you just stay out of our way. We'll roll you over.
Hoo-ah.
Some people I used to know were willing to work with a woman like that. What's your name?
Carl. My name's Carl.
Carl? I have to get into that prison and save the rest of your team.
Impossible. That place used to be a survival shelter for natural disasters. It's sealed tighter than Fort Knox.
Well, who can get me in?
I don't know. I heard some of the soldiers complaining. The office manager of that site, he's living it up in the Antares district. It was like a resort for Skelltech employees. He won't talk.
Well, once I find his address, I can ask him nicely. Thanks.
Wait. The code to the cells. Only Herzog and her... the guy who helps her. Only they know it. She's always in the prison, but Sergeant Kent, the soldiers said he was going to his regular outpost.
You hear a lot.
When they put you in that little box, you're just happy they're not hitting you. You don't talk, but you hear everything.
Thanks. You have someplace safe you can go? Because you can't go home.
I have friends near here.
All right. Guess that's enough for today. All right, guys. That's all for now. This has been your boy, Findliano. Thank you for watching. For similar content, check out this video right here. And check out that playlist right there. Hope you enjoyed. And peace.